The professional world is lacking. Because every young man today wants to be a pastor. Once a person wants to seek the face of God, the next is thinking of his ministry. What happened to the banking world? What happened to being indoors with God and God gives you an idea to run a bank? What happened to the law of the medical world? Everybody's pastor. 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 The world of arts. The world of beverage. The pharmaceutical world. God can give somebody an idea to discover a drug that can cure all illnesses. But nobody wants to do that. Once people start praying, now it's ministry. Who told you God called you?